Congratulations! You have a Skywallet, one of the most secure hardware cryptocurrency wallets on the market, and the only one that will hold your Skycoin and your coin hours. Perfect for the security-minded crypto holder, Skywallet is ice-cold storage for your Skycoin. Follow along in the links in the description, and I'll show you how to set it up. First, you need to download the latest version of the Skycoin desktop wallet, which you can do at skycoin.com/downloads. You'll also need the Skywallet daemon installed on your computer, and you can download that from the same page. Install the daemon after it's downloaded. Since I'm on a Mac, it'll run quietly in the background, but if you're on a Windows machine, you'll need to fire it up whenever you want to connect your Skywallet. For Linux installation, see the necessary commands in the Skywallet user manual, available at skycoin.com/skywallet. Once the wallet app and the Skywallet daemon are installed, open the Skycoin wallet application and let it sync to the blockchain. This may take a while, depending on when it was last synced. You may need to be patient. Once the wallet is open and synchronization is complete, you can connect your Skywallet to the computer using the included USB cable. Just click the Skywallet button at the bottom of the window. The first thing that will happen is a firmware check and update if necessary. This is for the safety and security of the device. If you're plugging your Skywallet in for the first time, you should see a welcome message asking you to visit skycoin.com. If you see any other message, like needs seed or unofficial firmware detected, you should stop here and contact Skycoin support. A freshly opened Skywallet doesn't have any firmware installed. The wallet app on your computer will prompt you to install the latest firmware on your Skywallet. Just click continue. The firmware installation should only take a few seconds. And once complete, unplug and then reconnect the Skywallet. Now it's time to configure your Skywallet. You should see the needs seed message on the Skywallet display, and your desktop wallet app will recognize an unconfigured Skywallet. It will ask if you wish to configure it automatically or restore it from backup. We're going to configure automatically. You have the option to choose between a 12 or 24 word seed phrase. I'm going to choose 12 words. Once configuration is complete, the wallet will display a message and allow you to change the name of the wallet. I'm calling mine Ioni Sky. After I hit OK, you just need to confirm the new name on the Sky wallet. Next, it's time to personalize the wallet, and that includes creating a PIN code and recording your seed phrase. First, click Create a PIN code and confirm on the Sky wallet. It will ask for a hard-to-guess PIN between 4 and 8 digits. Note that the PIN layout is not like a telephone. The numbers are scrambled on your Skywallet display. So if you want to use the PIN 5129786, you'll need to find their location in the number grid on your Skywallet, and then click the corresponding button on the keypad displayed on the desktop wallet. This matrix will change every time it is displayed, another security feature. You'll be asked to enter the PIN twice to confirm, but you can always change it later if you wish. The seed phrase is of the utmost importance. If you have that seed phrase, your cryptocurrency is safe, even if you lose the Skywallet. But you must protect it, because if anyone else has your seed phrase, your cryptocurrency could be compromised. Click the button labeled Create a Backup. Click Continue and enter your PIN. You can only get this seed once, so pay very close attention and write it down carefully. A card was included in your Skywallet package that you can use for this purpose. I cannot stress the importance of this seed phrase enough. It will be impossible to retrieve your coins without it. Read the warning on the screen and the Skywallet will begin to display your seed words one by one. Write them down very carefully before continuing to the next one. Once done, the wallet will display all the words in your seed again so you can verify you have recorded them correctly. Once you've finished and confirmed your seed the second time, you should see a Confirm Seed button on your wallet app. It is not necessary to confirm the seed unless you wish to or have multiple Skywallets and need to determine which one is which. Note that if you do, it will ask for your seed words in a random order and may even ask you to include random words that are not part of your seed phrase, all as part of Skywallet's exceptional security features. It ensures that even if your computer is compromised, an attacker could not get your full seed phrase or its correct sequence. One more note on seed phrases. It is technically possible to load a Skywallet address into the desktop wallet or mobile wallet by entering your seed phrase. This defeats the purpose of the hardware wallet, which is completely separate from any connected computer and is therefore completely safe. If you enter your hardware Skywallet seed phrase onto a computer, you lose that security edge. and that's it. Your Skywallet is ready to go. But what if you want to send or receive Skycoin from your Skywallet? To receive Skycoin, connect your Skywallet to your computer with a USB cable and open the desktop wallet. You can click on the hardware wallet in the window to see your Skycoin public address. Click Press to Show to view the whole address. Confirm the address on the screen matches the one on your Skywallet display. Skycoin can be sent to this address. You can even see this address and its transactions on the Skycoin Blockchain Explorer. Sending coins is also easy. All you need is the address of the wallet you're sending to. Click Send in the Desktop Wallet app, and in the Send From drop-down menu, select your Skywallet. Fill out the rest as needed, pasting the receiving address into the Send To field. When you click Send, you will need to confirm the transaction on your Skywallet. This process works in the Advanced Send window as well, where you can customize your transaction in more detail and will have more control over the number of coin hours you send along with your Skycoin. If you're using your Skywallet for cold storage, send all your Skycoin to its public address and keep your seed phrase safe. For more detail on each of these steps, as well as other important information about your Skywallet, please read the Skywallet User Guide, which you can view at skycoin.com/skywallet. Congratulations on your new Skywallet, and have fun!